Okay, this song is the song Always in the key of D. And in case you don't like have a guitarist with you that day or something, I'm going to do the intro using the piano. And this will give you an idea how to play through this song. Chord structures, even when you go into the bridge, the chords are the same, so it'll give you what you would need to be able to work through this song in the key of D.